Hello, my name is Ankit Vora. I am from Mohali, Punjab. I have done my IELTS with Western Overseas only, and my IELTS experience was really good with them, as the teachers have helped me in each and every prospect to get a higher band score, even though I was a moderate student at that time. But with the help and guidance of the teachers, I have scored a good score, which is overall 7 bands. In each module, it was 9 in listening, 7 in reading, 6 in speaking and 6 in writing. So overall my score was 7. Even if I have just opted for 3 months of classes, but I have failed the exam in 1.5 months only, my teacher was telling that I can achieve more if I could have waited a few time extra with the classes, as I was still left with 1.5 months of my classes. So I will recommend that first let your teacher decide then when should you file your exam. And after the IELTS, when I moved to the filing process, the Western Overseas team has helped me a lot. In the filing process, they have not let me take a bit of tension in that. They have helped me to prepare each and every document. Even after that, due to COVID pandemic and what we say as COVID, my file was stuck. They have not, I was a bit tensed that when will I go, but they have not let me stop due to this, as they have been continued with the embassy so that our visas can be processed at a faster pace. They have helped me with the mails which were forwarded to the embassy. So after that, when finally our visas was about to get started this year only, the embassy has requested additional documents, which were funding documents and all of our educational documents again. So it was just a time span of 30 days, not much time, to collect each and every government document. So they have helped me and guided me how to grab the government even the government documents at a faster pace, and they have helped me to reassign the SOP according to my experience and other things which has led me to in between this COVID time. So after that experience, they have, even I was a bit late, they called me each and every day to get my documents at a faster pace, and even guided me much more so that I can go in a way by the documents can be opted fast. So I have applied for ISI college, which is in Montreal, and finally I have got my passport stamped today and got my visa on 11th of September.
We are very happy to get the visa, and thanks to God, and thanks to Western Overseas, thanks to the cooperative staff of Western Overseas. Thank you.
Western Overseas, sapne aapke, zimmedari hamari.